to be creative, I like playing last pocket in the side. When I got the balls near that side, I'm going to need the perfect blend of spin and speed on each of these shots to continue on. I'm going to hit the 10 on the side and stay behind the 11. Now I'm going to hit the 11 with low left and pull it behind the 12. Now I hit, got to hit the 12 with right English, so it comes up and over and back. So now I'm going to bank it. And there you go. That's a beautiful shot from the side.